Hello everyone, I'm not at my finest hour. I'm sitting here with no makeup on. But after this, you are going to see a video of, well, I'm going to call them UFOs because they're not planes or helicopters or anything I've ever seen before. So that means they are unidentified. Well, they are in my eyes. You might be able to identify them. But they're not the only time that I've caught these things. Lots of different things I find when I'm sitting out on my balcony hovering over the sky. Definitely not planes, definitely not helicopters, definitely not anything I've seen before. So UFOs, I would say. Are we being visited? I don't know. What do you think? Can anyone give me any, not advice, that's not a word. Can anyone tell me what they think they might be? Because I certainly don't know. Little green men, I think. I'm just like fucking myself. You can see it still. There he is. There he is. I was gonna say it's gone, just look up. No, I'm not focusing on it. But not in the viewfinder. Hang on. This is the second or third one, whatever they are. Let's see if another one turns up. I don't know what these things are. Definitely not aeroplanes. They just sort of stay still. And then they go down behind the trees. This is, I don't know, like the fourth one. But I only managed to video the last one and this one. But they just sit there, stay there. And then it goes. they sort of go down behind the tree. Look, weird. I don't know what they are. UFOs, that's all I can say, because I don't know what they are. Gone. Another one gone. Weird. They just keep popping up out of nowhere. I'm not standing here all day, but I'm sure within about another 2 minutes there'll be another one there. They just appear in the sky and then go.